Do not mourn. Do not doubt. Your actions in Eden were tragic, but necessary. Eden was intended for humanity, not the Nephilim. It was a great victory for the balance. For you, Horseman.
Victory?
Where are death and fury?
It matters not. Your purpose lies elsewhere. Lucifer, Lord of all hells, yet plots humanity's downfall.
Weak though they may seem, these fledgling creatures are integral to the balance.
We believe the demon Samael, Lord of Blackstone Keep, conspires with Lucifer. Seek out Samael. Unravel this plot. Serve the balance. Show them the price of defying the Council.
Samael's fortress.
Is the Council could have mentioned that.
His enemies are many.
Well, guess it's not going.
Not likely.
One thing's for sure. We aren't using the front door. Looks like the battle's been going on for a while.
The front walls still hold. Samael's forces will be drawn there, weakening his defenses elsewhere.
Wait, are you suggesting we sneak in? Good call, but that doesn't sound like it.
It's strategic.
Right. That's all?
right, some action already.
A simple warm-up. Which side are these demons on, anyhow?
How should we know? They all look the same.
Sorry, that was insensitive.
A long way down. Be careful. I don't want to climb back up.
Well, yeah, just like that.
Nor do I. Perhaps the Council trusts will make do.
Or the Tessians.
Still, we're bound now as enforcers of the balance. Test or not, we follow orders.
Hey, I know what I signed up for. I'm just saying.
For now, our concern is with Samael, if he's still alive.
I guarantee whoever's attacking Sammy is underestimating him.
We won't.
To the dirt!
Ah!
trophy!
Thank you.
only knows how to make an impression.
How much do you think those big old lava towers cost? I'd like to get some for my place.
Why not ask the Lord of Blackstone Keep?
Could be Moloch. He doesn't have the muscle, but this smells like it.
Hell is a pit of vipers. Do deem.
Yes or not, but
they will provide into.
You better have something interesting.
If we don't keep moving, we'll be questioned.
Hurrying for his sake? How?
up onto the outer wall.
More climbing. Ever consider wearing some lighter gear?
Thank you.
in the hell?
A hollow fiend! Get back!
Damn, this guy is big.
Who could command such a thing?
Not Moloch, that's for sure.
Thank you.
door that pretentious can only lead to our boy Samael.
Sneaking in was...
We didn't sneak. We made a strategic approach. And still killed plenty along the way.
Perhaps I was foolish in not accepting his offer.
My lord, the council!
Guess you didn't hear us knocking.
Ah, horseman. What brings the loyal servants of the council to my door?
The council believes you scheme with Lucifer against humanity, against the balance. Do you deny it?
Horseman, such base villainy is beneath me. I admit, I am intrigued by your accusation. Unfortunately, I find myself a bit under siege at the moment.
By Moloch? How'd you manage to let a bottom feeder like that get the upper hand? No offense.
An excellent question. I could venture a guess.
I told you this day would come, Samael. I, Moloch, have come to claim your head and your kingdom.
Go! Find my associate within the void. We will continue our discussion after I drive my sword through Moloch's skull. Perhaps then, we will have an answer to your question.
This is why we're here. We need it.
Yeah?
Yeah?
And guess what is it?
If you're done showing off,
Semi-Elf,
Grom,
Pulse. Unfortunately, it must be the associate.
Absolutely not.
But
we could just wait right here.
Forever?
After you.